We are here today in Boliden Garpenberg's mines, and today we will see the first complete automated working cycle of charging process. And this is a new technology that has been developed for the last 7 years. And this is the first test of the operation on site. This project started as a pre-study 7 years ago. And the aim of that pre-study was to increase safety. What can we do to improve the safety in different working environments? How can we move people from unsafe areas? That was the starting point. The way we did work, we did a field study. We went to one of the mines to see how they do it today. Based on that field study, we can do problem description, break everything down to see how can we automate this. Based on that, we developed a concept design. And the concept design gives us the answer, can we do this? The answer was yes. We build up a full-scale prototype in the lab to really test the full automated cycle. And now we are here to do the proven concept in operation.
To find the real holes in the face. It does that with the vision system.
It identifies all the drilled holes within the scanning area and finally calculates how many of them that are possible to reach and charge. Next step is to start charging operation of the first hole by getting a detonator cassette from the detonator magazine. Then the primer together with the detonator is flipped around and attached to the end of the charging hose. The charging head is then moved to the position of the first hole and the charging hose is pushed inside the bottom of the drilled hole. After that, we basically start over with the same procedure again.
We're so happy to have the SEAMS project here for testing this ABB robotics. With this robotic charger, we can make the already safe environment that we have even safer. We're really looking forward to see where this will take us. And it's very good to have this kind of partnerships with strong partners on the market to be able to test different new technologies. And it gives us possibilities to give our input to the developers. And this way we can have it tailor-made to fit our purposes. And by having a safe working environment, we also become a more attractive employer for people that would like to come and work here. If you think of a mine, you think of this heavy industry, dirty and dangerous, and that's not how it is anymore, not today. And projects like this will make us become even more attractive in that way. And we hope that we will get a bigger diversity of people that looks for jobs in the mines.